Alright, you guys are good to go.
Yeah.
Oh, it's connected.
Testing, testing. This is Raz. Raz.
Yo, this is Kayon.
Alright, so we got game three.
I think Foxy. I found it.
Yep, that's me.
Hey.
My face is apparently good enough for people like Donkey to get shirts off. Do you know Donkey?
I haven't met him yet.
He's a Samus player. He knows a romp.
Oh, so if he knows Aram, he knows me.
Yeah. He took one of my, I don't know, Twitter or Facebook, I don't know, a picture of that, and he put it on a shirt.
Oh, that's sick. That same picture.
That same picture.
Dang.
It was weird.
Kodak moments?
All right. So green team has been dominating blue team for a while, Fiya and Noia. But it seems like they finally got their act together and starting to work a little more efficiently. But this is what happens when you play, like, how many best of five games in a row? They played two best of five games in a row. But isn't Fiya and Noia, like, a static team? Do you know about
that? I think they've been static for maybe a little less than a year.
Oh. Well, it seems like Sato and JKJ are also static, so... Wow. And in a blink of an eye, the blue team just... They're just getting dominated.
Cool.
This is, how are they going to get back on this?
Well, let's see. This kind of lead we've seen at least twice already this set.
Yeah.
Both game one and game two. It's definitely going to be tough. They're going to have to, you know, really hold their percents, like, really not get hit. I think they're trying. Okay, that should be an edge guard. Wow, they don't touch the ledge at all.
Exactly. Now I have issues touching the ledge.
Oh, that was good, smart coverage by blue team.
So all they have to do is get rid of Subtle.
And Fox just knocked Subtle away and got him.
Yes. So this is actually looking like an even match right now. As long as the Falco.
That's so. Oh wow, he got saved by the needles, and then he died by the same cause.
How do you think Falco does in
That's it.
In a 2v1 situation?
I mean, he demands respect because if you're not in the